Oh, and he reverses it.
A brutal opponent's offense is likely packing a little less of a punch. Considering all the damage
title here tonight, it won't be from lack of conditioning. Chicken wing
this thing around.
Bias making a move.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
Will this be it?
And the new Intercontinental Champion, Elias.
Wow, now that was an impressive victory.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
What amazing action we're seeing here.
Introducing the challenger and introducing the champion from Osaka, Japan.
The champs in the ring with tonight, I wouldn't be at all surprised if we witnessed
impact in a champ here.
We're talking about a challenger today, Cole, but I wouldn't be surprised if we were looking at a champion by the end of the night. And I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Look at this.
Stand so much more punishment than this.
Well, there's still plenty of match.
With a body hit.
Look at Asuka.
Stunning.
Woman on a mission right now.
Here comes Asuka. She got her in position. Asuka. Oh.
And unbelievable.
Wow, what a.
She comes up with a slash
every week. What a match.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history.
The bell, and here he is, the leader of the Wyatt family. Not looking good.
Great off.
Completely unnecessary. Unless you want to degrade your opponent.
Still on his feet.
The good news for him is that his opponent.
Oh no, look out. Rob Van Dam has got something going here.
He is a one-man gang in there. Few superstars are as acrobatic.
He's definitely tapped a power source.
Not Bray Wyatt, but a sister Abigail. Shoulders down, this could be it. Two. Running sent. Not Bray Wyatt.
Sister Abigail, delivered by Bray Wyatt.
That should do it.
Bray Wyatt.
And Bray Wyatt walks away with the win.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it out there. Great match.
What amazing.
Match everybody's going to be talking about tomorrow.
Well, despite the WWE Universe expect from this guy.
It's hard to predict what will happen here tonight, but one thing's certain. John Cena will never give up.
And can he end it quickly?
I2J Chris Jericho. Cena back then was filled with ruthless aggression. And with good reason. He's taken quite a...
The man has WrestleMania victories over the likes of the big...
Ooh, John Cena may have it. Here we go. John Cena set.
From cruiserweights to giants, John Cena has slammed the opposition through the canvas thanks to the...
Back down. John Cena. Just a step quicker. It's there!
He is a one-man gang in there.
And working that exploit. Second time's a charm. He's looking for the win. He refuses to.
That much, Cole.
Far worth his salt ever does.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go. Momentum clearly in his corner. The repetition on that move is becoming. Will he be victorious? And there's your winner via pinfall.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that.
And from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in.
Wait, and this is one of those matches where it's hard to go the distance from here.
And help has arrived here from Randy Orton.
Let's touch on Cesaro a bit. How do you see him getting it done here tonight?
Cole, Cesaro,
who's it gonna be?
Hey, Luke Harper is heading this way. He's taking damage to the back of the head that render most men completely immobile.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat. Well, he knew this was gonna be a fight heading into this one.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to...
And coming up. No, there's the reversal.
This will be number six.
Aiden English has
Rusev going for it. And the offensive display by Luke Harper. Sent really with the knee drop. Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
Seth Rollins is on his way in.
Show by
now it's Baron Corbin looking a little uneasy.
He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
At this point, I wouldn't be surprised to see him get picked off here soon. He's just not looking very good right now.
But if you're counting him out now, you haven't been paying attention. He has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster.
There's the elimination, Byron. He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Who could enter number nine be?
Not sure where he got this much energy, but he's definitely feeling it.
It's the Big Show. That could have been disastrous, Byron.
No doubt. In fact, I'm a little surprised with
deep. Baron Corbin. He's simply reminding him that he's here. And that's elimination right there, guys.
Will be joining us momentarily.
It's AJ Styles. Flips the script on him there. Nice job getting out of trouble there.
Talk about a great escape.
So much power behind that punch. There's the elimination.
History tells us they will spend the most time in there only to come up short for their efforts.
Well, it looks like Fandango is going to get involved with this.
Could be trouble here.
Counting in, number 12.
And now here's Samoa Joe. And it's Big Show getting out of that one.
You have to possess a different type of focus.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that neck.
Unleashed the choke slam. Look out, a pop. End of days.
He's back in control here.
Oh, it's Kalisto. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Ooh, with the point of the elbow. There's the elimination from here.
He's got a head of steam. See how long he can sustain.
And there he's
done it.
It's Batista. And what a reversal from Kalisto. And it's Big Show. There's the elimination, Byron.
That mean incoming, boys.
Hey, Sami Zayn is heading this way.
Joe is rolling, and he doesn't have an answer for it.
Counters that one.
Now Fandango is controlling the duel. 16B.
This adds a whole new dimension to this match, guys.
You're absolutely right, Cole.
There's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
Batista has been eliminated.
There's the elimination.
Excellent in.
Oh, what a great escape.
Wow, I cannot believe it, Michael.
Well, look at this, folks. Dean Ambrose is going to get his paws into this.
Team.
Well-executed clothesline.
Oh, and you can tell he's got evil intentions on his mind.
In a match like this, you have to, Michael.
And some trouble here now for Samoa Joe.
You have to wonder how much longer he can go on like this.
Like everybody else, he's probably dreamed of main eventing WrestleMania. Given how he looks right now, though,
lethal clothesline. And that's elimination right there. Now with Kevin Owens. And gets out of harm's way.
Oh, boy, that could have been bad. My
dancing all over his opponent.
There's the elimination, Corey.
Hey, wow, I cannot believe it, Michael.
He hits the clock, and now it's number 21.
Dean Ambrose has been eliminated.
You hear that music, it sends chills through your body.
It's Kane. The big red monster Kane is here. My God, no one is safe. Oh, and it's a reversal.
Looks like Eric Rowan has decided to get involved here.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. He gets it with him again.
Now we have Kane.
And that's elimination right there, guys. With an exclamation point, no less. Just look at this man. He left business. And now it looks like Chad Gable is going to get involved.
Fandango turns it around. He's doing
nice job getting out of
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
There's the
good chance of winning this, guys.
Look out, Braun Strowman is headed in. Look at Chad Gable here.
We win at this entry stage.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look out. Here he comes, guys.
And you know he can be a major difference maker here. And it's time for number 26.
It's Shinsuke Nakamura.
Kane is in trouble.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way
to put your money on.
Look at this coming our way. Kofi Kingston.
Dodges trouble there.
You got that right, Michael. That had elimination written.
T8 on the way.
No, he reverses it. And now it's Big Cass.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around.
Chad's playing it up.
One was packed with plenty of malice.
He's always had the ability to take it up a notch.
Oh, he turns it around.
Oh, boy.
And here's the monster along, man. Corey, look at the power. There's the elimination, Byron.
Can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Just making his... Can you believe it? Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Here comes Bo Dallas.
Yes, it's Drew McIntyre. Big time slam right there. Grounds him with the Oklahoma slam. Now it's Kane. And that's elimination right there.
To reverse out of that one.
That could have been disaster. There's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
Big Cass has been eliminated.
And that's elimination right there, guys. With an exclamation point, no less.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Chokes.
He's a spinning ball of energy.
Saw that one coming. Nice job. And there's a McIntyre. Tire sizing it up. Oh, Drew
as tough mentally as it was physically.
Buckle up, ladies and gentlemen. The road to WrestleMania just got a whole lot more intense.